is Maple Springs Truck Trail, heading up on a Wednesday afternoon. It's very foggy. I'm where the pavement ends and the dirt begins. Let's go. Getting out of the clouds. Out of the clouds. Majestic Peak. Making glorious. Four corners. Here we come. Chunkier than usual. It's an ocean of clouds down there. I think that's Bedford Peak. Up and over that is Motorway. It's either Bedford or Bald. Maybe three more crunchy little climbs to get over there. Ooh, it's nice and cool all of a sudden. Dang. Because I know it's a straight line into this hill. bear trap. Look at that view. Pretty sweet. So this is Bedford right here. And I know it's Bedford because just around the corner is the drop in the motorway. Can't see anything. Got like 20 feet of visibility. Here's motorway. Oh man, it's socked in. I have to keep it slow-ish. It's so foggy.
Yeah, you scared me.
That's okay.
Scaring people. Okay, well, I fixed it. Took 4 plugs. But that's primarily because I kept replugging the same hole thinking that's where it was leaking. And there was 2 holes. But now I'm freezing because it's getting kind of cold and wet. Oh man! Let's finish this ride. Alright. What the heck was that? That was funny. I don't know what that was. I'm gonna blame my wet ass hand. I'm also kind of cold, like I said. I think I'm just out of it. Into it.
trail drops off right there on the right.